You volunteered for your sister and I was picked as tribute. We never talked before, but I don't think that's an issue. You stood up next to me, I couldn't help but curl my toes. I've been in love with you since we were 11 years old. In love, love, love with you. You're the girl on fire, I'm the boy who wants to have you as my girlfriend since we both made it through. So just give me a chance and I'd do anything for you, yeah.
Miss Everdeen, you're the one I want. Katniss, I'll be there for you. I could be your boyfriend, everybody thinks so. You kept me from dying, I saved you from Cato. We both won the Hunger Games, we fit perfectly. I could be your boyfriend, everybody thinks so. So
maybe you like me, or maybe you don't. But after these Hunger Games, there's no way you won't. Cause we had intimate times when we were both alone. You look so beautiful when you shoot your bow and arrow. Yeah, I could be your boyfriend, you could be my girlfriend. You could be my girlfriend until p-p-p-p-namins. You spin around in your dress and my heart stops then. I could be your man at any time, just tell me when, yeah.
Miss Everdeen, you're the one I want. Katniss, I'll be there for you. I could be your boyfriend, everybody thinks so. You kept me from dying, I saved you from Cato. We both won the Hunger Games, we fit perfectly. I could be your boyfriend, everybody thinks so. Everybody thinks so. I'll bake you bread, whatever you need, girl. And if you want anything, I can try to get you.
Hope you enjoyed my video. Feel free to subscribe if you like what you see. I want to thank my friend Hillary for being Katniss. She was awesome. And I'd like to thank my friend Nick and my friend Timmy for helping out with filming and stuff. I'll be selling some new shirts soon with my new logo on it. I'll probably be making a video soon about it. If I already made that video when you're watching this, you could click here and it'll take you to that video. If you'd like, you could follow me on Twitter and I'll talk to you in the comments below. Love you all. Peace.